Welcome back to my channel. My name's Lucy, and today I want to give you a quick video of how exactly to make serving trays of various shapes. Once you get the hang of how to make something other than a rectangle, the possibilities are endless. I've made almost every state cutting boards of, obviously all of these shapes, and I found that the easiest way to do that is to make a really nice template first. So today I'm going to show you making these two teardrops. So this is what the template looks like, but it's the exact same process if we want to make this more funky one. Again, I just drew out a design and cut it out and made one nice template. My favorite, the guitar, I just took a Rock Band guitar and traced it and made one nice template. Other various things, I actually had a request to make several chickens, so I made a template of a chicken. Of course, my home state here of Arizona made a lot of these. And another popular state seems to be the great state of Texas. So I hope that you enjoy. I'm gonna take you through step by step all the way from selecting the wood to the final wax job. And for the wax, I just do a mineral oil beeswax mix. And if you are making your own, I suggest that you make extras. Because if you put them in a little container, it's really nice to be able to provide for either your customers or your family members that you might be gifting these to. Enjoy.